Shit's about to start. Shit's about to fucking start, bitch.
Thank you for your attention. And enjoy the performance.
I can't tell what you mean. Why is your life like business to me? If you realize that I lost my screen, let me score it. I feel
you said there's gonna be so many white people. No, because like
it's like a running joke that his audience is white.
Oh my gosh, because like one of my friends that is like black, he's black. He literally posted me and Lon gonna be the only black guys in this audience. Oh my gosh, he's gonna be there. His name's fuck. His name's Carl.
Carl?
Yes. His name is Carl. He's a tall, like, I don't know how tall he is. He's tall as fuck, bro. About to go see JPEG and Danny Brown. Danny Brown? Why did I ask that? Like, I
didn't. Danny Brown.
Danny. Oh, man. I'm really excited. Should I do like a.
You're gonna have a good time.
This would be a wild transition. Like, that's just a test. Okay, if it goes well, yeah. And then. It will go in fucking insane. I'm ready. Yo, we just pulled up. I think I just saw JPEG. I have no like evidence of that, but like just trust me. Just trust me that I just saw JPEG. Watch
it's,
it not
it's
be.
Potential.
It's potentially like. We're here though.
I'm getting a vinyl.
Hey. Okay, there's really not that many people.
I see Orlando,
it's like
and
a,
his girlfriend.
Oh my gosh. Maybe I will be the only black person here. You know. No, Carl's coming.
Orlando's black.
Orlando's black. Let's go.
Nice look. It's JPEG Mafia.
It's JPEG. It's Peggy. Oh yeah. Y'all just missed it a little bit.
What?
I was talking to my 136 viewer. They just opened the fucking door. I keep missing this. Should I just keep on vlogging? Nah, that's a lot of work. A lot of storage, too. But they're playing, like, one of my fucking favorite songs that I listen to, like, almost every day. Oh my god, what was that? Whoa. Whoa.
No, that's where I was at last night.
Oh my god. This man said that's where he was at last night.
Yeah, I was in that.
I get the video, I'm not the video, the picture of Dredge, and I'll put it right there. There's no way. Oh my god, I've never seen this in real life. Like, can I get it? Oh my god, he had to go over a bump like a speed bump. It was like a speed bump. He's going too fast. Oh my god. That's cute. Eating free pizza right now. No, literally. The sad day for pizza. Got free pizza.
Sad day for the sidewalk.
So, when I was in a get together with crazy people, and they were all
so
laughing.
Good.
I had no idea what that was. I was like, all night, you just go. And then, you know, and then, like, finally showed it to me. Great day the whole time. So, I was like, this is
yeah, but I don't know. Man, I want to like wipe. Fuck it. Just wipe it on my fucking shorts. This is a pizza place. It's just fucking gas. It wasn't a white man that served us this pizza though. Just to say something. I'm just playing. No, this shit was so good.
You just kind of like make.
Hopefully it's not laced.
Almost there. We're almost there. Almost there.
Yo, I'm in the front right now. I'm in the street. It's kind of weird. It's like weird. What am I like? Standing on? That's me. I'm in the
I'm a shit.
Y'all see this shit?
Better see him in the mosh.
Better see him in the mosh.
You gotta be an R&B star.
See him in the mosh, he said. See that shit again.
Yeah, better see him. I better see him in the mosh.
Yo, just rekindled with the fucking elementary school best friend. Best dude.
Oh, yeah.
Middle school. Like, literally.
Yeah,
that was wild. This shit about to start, though. I hope this shit's fucking gas. Shit's about to start. Shit's about to fucking start, bitch.
Thank you for your attention and enjoy the performance.
I'm gonna hold on to this bitch. Oh, yeah. Protect the vinyl at all costs. Is that the opener?
It's kind of wild.
Yeah, hey, he's kind of going wild. He's like, what the hell?
Don't know how I feel about this right now. I feel like I'm watching a talent show. Like, I kind of like it though. I kind of like. Why am I giving a review right now? It's growing on me, you know? It's kind of wild.
Most of the videos are
just
like
ads.
Hey,
Joe,
maybe I'll get a t-shirt. Oh, shit, this is like another shit. I feel like I'm in like a Star Wars like casino thing. Ready, Smetty, can you hear me? I feel like they're having like a pep talk right now. They're probably like, yo, let's do this. Let's make this fucking gas as fuck, you know? Fucking wild, crazy.
There we go, man.
Louisville, Kentucky, where the fuck's happening, motherfucker?
We gotta give a huge shout out to y'all boy Jack Harlow for sending us some chicken today. Much greatly appreciated.
I ain't eat it.
I ain't that shit either, but
I ain't eat that shit. I ain't trust
I thought that shit was racist, though.
It ain't even that good. Either,
too.
Chicken for it ain't even that good.
Well, this next song is called Step Up Here.
Step Up Here.
Let me say fuck you, Peggy.
Fuck you, Peggy.
Fuck you, Peggy.
I need all my bitches saying fuck ass straight. If they pop, then they get fucked. Put that virus in a pop. I don't give a fuck if you out there in the sick.
That's right. I see people with beautiful motherfucking ears. That's what I see. I can't relate. I got no hair. If you ain't got no motherfucking hair, if you got that Jeff Bezos right now, make some motherfucking noise. I see you. Where you at? Boom, right there, I see you. All right, that's all I need is some participants in this ball of beauty. This next song, there's no one over there. This next song is called Ball. I threw wishing a well, don't ask me, I'll never tell. All of you as it felt, and now you're in my way. Big and ball and steel, I have foresight and it's real. I didn't know what to feel, but now it's in my way. You're still showing. Ripped jeans still showing, hot nights, love's blowing.
Where you think you're going, baby?
Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me baby. And all the other boys, they try to chase me. So here's my number, so call me baby. It's hard to look right at you, baby. So here's my number, so call me.
Come on!
Because you're hurting us, don't really want me ripping us off. Group of cars. Shorty one day, money and leverage. One out of three feel like doing what I'm in it. That shit goes, all like a badge. As soon as you see me, you know this finish. After utilities win, throw the right through the pole, let me throw them. Set it creatively, don't got a vision, I die. Rock with a switch, turn the beat in the spirit. Beat up 50 weeks, beat me, you did it. Turn out outdoors like niggas who did it. Some of these niggas, you just saw a tip. Took up and neck of the smoke in this rock. Give me these arms, just hope what I got. Call them my father.
Louisville, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on. Get to these last few songs. This next song is called Guess What Bitch, We Back, Ho.
It's fucking August 11th. The concert was... When the fuck was the concert? It was a Wednesday. Let me look, actually. Hold up, 1 second. Un momento. I don't even think that was the right... Fuck it. Where am I even going? Tickets? Wallet. Yeah. Done. July 26th. Saw JPEG. July 26th, 2023. Shit was amazing. Shit was fucking unreal, honestly. I was just so close to him. I could touch him. And also, there was like a clip, I don't even think it's in the video, but like, he literally ran across like the little like, little barrier, like there's a barrier and then there's a stage and there's like a little thing you can like go through for like security and shit. He ran across that shit. I didn't even notice that. I didn't even know he got down there. Maybe I was too busy moshing or something, but I just didn't see it. But that shit, I loved every part of that concert. Oh my gosh. The people were so nice. The guy that I was sitting next to, shout out to him. I did follow him. Let me see his like Instagram. Shout out to him though. He was really cool. He was really cool. We were like close to each other too. And there was like so many people that I like didn't know listen to that man, and it was there. I was like, oh my gosh, really? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we're here at the same time, you know? But that shit was so fun. Oh my gosh. I really loved it. The main, I'm gonna be so fucking honest. the opener, what the fuck was that? Honestly, he had some good spots, but what the fuck? He was, oh no. It was different. It was definitely different. There was a taste. Some people in that audience had a taste. And for a second, I thought I was being too loud, or at least my friends and I were being too loud, because we were like openly like kind of like judging this guy. And we were in the front too, so he probably did hear it. Nah, I don't know. But like, I felt like for a moment, it got quiet and we were just really loud. But like, shit was bad. Shit was bad. That's it. It was not like bad. It was just like my face the whole time. And now what's running in my head is, I get the rat. Like, what the fuck is that? Like, what the fuck is that? I would not put that on a playlist, but like, I don't know. It was just like, his singing voice was nice. If he just kept doing that the whole time with all of his songs, it was good. I'm sorry, that was so mean. I have no room to judge. I just wasn't, okay. I just wasn't impressed by the opening act, but fuck, when JPEG, it was fun. It was like a fun little introduction before getting into JPEG Mafia. That shit was fucking, oh my fucking, and it was so good. The mosh pit was so good. Like, nobody was hurt. It was like a mosh pit. It was like moshing. Every time a new song came out, I was like, I just got the feeling to just go in there, just like, just start pushing people, just like brawling, you know? It was just so nice. And then you can get out of it. You just gotta find your way. You just gotta like sense the vibe. Like, where do I move to like stop getting absolutely like fucked around with, you know? Oh, I loved it. He was so fucking cool too. Funny guy. Him and Danny Brown was so fucking hilarious too, and the way he carried himself like on stage too. Ooh, he has such good moments too. I would like to add, and his boots, to die for. I really actually want that, even though like some people don't like. I'm not gonna lie. This is only start, yo. You want to see Daniel Caesar next month, August 31st. Fuck, oh my fuck, Daniel Caesar, and I'm on the floor. I better get there early just to see his ass fucking right there. I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna do that shit. But that was a JPEG fucking JPEG fucking Mafia video. Oh my fuck, my experience at that thing. And I guess it's a little review, you know, little review. Rate my ooh. That last one was kind of like a, ooh. But rate my burp. That's fucking light on me, bruh. What am I about? I'm about to say this. If you ever get the chance to go to a fucking concert in your fucking town or something where you close by, go to that shit. Go to it, bruh. Go to it. It'll be fun no matter what. I feel like I got like, this eye is like,
or this eye is just like, oh. But the tickets were only like $40 for me or something. Maybe $40. Okay, but like some people don't have $40. Okay, but like, geez, you can go to like, I don't know, just go to a concert. Just go. Just do it.
Live band? That would have been wild. That would have just been way, it just would have been off the charts. It would have been just like, oh my fuck. That's what I dream for one day. A live band with JPEG. Oh my fuck, that would fuck so much. Oh my gosh. Yeah, live band. Oh my god, what a literally like, I don't know. Moshed harder? Might have died. That's it. That's all I got. That shit was, I loved it. Yeah, the people were nice there too. People were really nice. Good crowd. Respecting, like, way less black people. But, like, the first people I saw there were like, black. I mean, not the first people. They were definitely white. But I saw black people, you know? I saw my kind. And I was a little bald. Bald! Okay, I'm done. This is it. Bye. I don't know if it got that last bit.